Three standing seats for the entire journey, and no smoking please. They might not be as noticeable from where you're sitting, but you are actually one of the 500 Christmas trees that you see. Standing at a towering 300 feet tall, the Seaway Sky Tower is transformed into one of the world's largest decorated Christmas trees, with thousands of twinkling lights and an enormous 12-foot-wide, three-dimensional shining star fixed at the top. When the tree comes to life, it shines for all of San Diego to see the Christmas lights. If you're towards the square is red, it might be difficult to spot a 4-foot Christmas tree.
The
tree shines with 5,000 lights that are sure to brighten the street. Every evening during our celebration, all the lights come alive, and you are guaranteed to be immersed in the wonder of the
sun. Returning
this year, you are invited to
see the Christmas tree.
As Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and his friends lead away the Christmas joy and holiday colors. If the conditions are just right, you may be able to catch a glimpse of Santa Claus.
We landed in the
through the clear skies and getting ready to celebrate at Santa's Christmas village. This is Sky Tower Control. Go ahead, Dasher One.
This is Santa Claus. I wanted to let you know that the celebration is
over. We gotta go watch that show.
Some of my elves who are visiting from the North Pole. And if you need a break from the crisp winter weather, you can always
get a